fats, carbohydrates, and protein to furnish calories, and proteins and minerals from which bone and other tissues are built. This is the nutrition team that plays the game of helping to keep you healthy. Now watch what happens when one of these essentials is removed. Remember, when your diet is unbalanced, your physical self will not be healthy, and so your whole self suffers. You will not be as alert as you can be, and you'll be hard to get along with. You do want a full team, a strong team.
A good team, naturally, but one that looks like something good to eat.
Then how about this? Here is where your nutrition team comes from. Take protein, for instance. Protein comes from meats, eggs, dairy foods, dried beans, and from enriched and whole grain bread. How about minerals? These foods are rich in minerals, such as iron and calcium. Enriched and whole grain bread are important sources of minerals. And you recognize the vitamin's character, don't you? Vitamin A comes from deep green and dark yellow vegetables, and from whole milk, butter, and margarine, too.
And I learned the other day that you have to have B vitamins to keep healthy.
Here are the best known of the B vitamins, thiamine, riboflavin, and niacin. Thiamine is the vitamin most likely to be shorted in most diets. It is found in pork, enriched in whole grain bread and cereals, beans and potatoes. Riboflavin is found in milk, enriched in whole grain bread and cereal, meats and green vegetables. Niacin is found in poultry, fish, enriched in whole grain bread and cereals, and potatoes.
And I think you get vitamin C from fruits, tomatoes, potatoes, and leafy vegetables.
Yes, and there are other vitamins. Vitamin D, for example, that you get from the sun, from seafoods, and from fortified milk. You'll find that all foods carry calories, some more than others. You must have calories to stay alive. Of course, if you don't have enough, you'll be too thin. And if you have too many, well, just remember that the total of all you eat in one day depends upon how big you are, how active you are, and how efficient your body is. And when you eat, morning, noon, or evening, or even for snacks, remember that the full nutrition team will work for you only when you choose your food to include some of each of the basic four groups. Tomorrow, at breakfast, the most important meal, remember and choose wisely for the sake of your total health.
I suppose we should.
But it isn't always easy, especially when there's a choice.
But the choice is yours.
I think I understand. If I want to be healthy in every way, then I must try to make the right choice. And if I want to do that, I expect I'd better pay more attention to what they teach in physical education classes.
Me too. I hope that more and more I'll be making my own choices. And I'd be pretty stupid to make the wrong ones.
To choose between better and worse, that is the sacred privilege of every human being. Just how the choice is made depends upon each one and upon what he or she really wants to be.